Yes, we are in the old Sacramento right now, and we're going to find a place to eat after the zoo. And look at the train.
We good?
Oh, ang init. Sobrang init ngayon. So guys, we are here in old Sacramento, and I'll show you the old bridge of the Sacramento over in the background.
Tower Bridge.
It's because those look like towers, right?
Sure.
Wow, it's beautiful. So this is a medium rare steak with a lobster on the top. With a potato and asparagus. Looks so yum. And this is a salad with a shredded steak. And I don't know.
Steak salad?
Yeah. And Glenn's corn dog is gone.
I ate it all.
Yeah. And there's a calamari appetizer with my husband, but I think he's done already eating. Okay, keep going. You look so cute eating.
Yeah. Oh, that's so cute.
Yum.
You can ride that on Friday at the fair again. With Joey.
Asparagus is really tasty. So this is the lobster. A little bit salty. I don't know why. Maybe it's in my taste of it.
See how small that is? We definitely have that. Those are just her fingers. It's like as big as his little Chipotle life. For $30. I've already got this one. Yeah, hers is like this size. Like cut that all in half.
Mine is not the size that matters.
Is it salty too?
No. It's only the lobster.
have said so much early.
Thank you.
Want to try it?
Tree!
Yeah?
Fish with...
Am I right?
Fish, boat, train, total, train!
What?
A little bit salty?
Yeah. You do? You taste it? Or it's only me?
It's a little salty.
Care about you and fed you, but don't say no, don't ask.